for number one, Mike Robichaud. Midfield of Ohio. Mike has been a two-year starter on the varsity. He's taken 8 goals and 2 assists. For his career, he totaled 29 goals and 30 assists, ranking him in the top 20 of all-time point leaders of Southside. He will be attending Harper College in the fall, where he will continue his football career. Mike was an all-conference selection in 2003. Chris is a senior at Washington Redwoods and will be attending Johns Hopkins University to play football. He's moving to Patton, Ohio. Kent is a four-year varsity member and a two-year star. He earned all county honors as a junior and was an alternate on the Long Island Empire State Lacrosse team in 2003. Andrew Calvo, defenseman. Andrew is a senior member of the varsity lacrosse team. He's a dedicated team player who will lead his best and will be attending the Virginia Military Institute, where he will continue his lacrosse career. Number 8, Ryan Cato. Ryan is a two-year varsity player. He plays for long stint midfielder and post defense for his junior year. He will continue his academic and lacrosse career at Lafayette College. Number 10, Andrew Hino, midfielder. A senior varsity member who won 81% of his face off as a junior. Andrew will start every day to help improve his team. Number 11, Mike Horn, midfielder. Mike is the ultimate team player. With 110% of his stay, he steps onto the field. He's unselfish and always makes the best effort. Mike is a two-year veteran. Number 14, Mike Cole, defenseman and co-captain. Mike is a two-year starter for the Cyclones, and as a junior, he earned honorable mention all-county honors. Hard work on and off the field, Mike is become one of the best defenders in Nassau County. He will be attending the University of Washington in the fall. Number 18, Corey West, midfielder. Corey is a transfer from Lawrence High School and will be under all conference honors as a sophomore and a junior. He has already been understanding of the cross and has been invited to the outside program. Corey will continue his football career at the University. Number 20, Kevin Hill, attack. Kevin was joining Andrew Calvo at the Virginia Military Institute in the fall. He has been a three-year starter for the Cyclones and currently is second on the team in goals with 27 and points with 38. For his career, he has totaled 97 goals and 56 assists, ranking in 30 goals and 40 points for Cyclones. Number 22, Greg Rudolph, midfielder. Greg currently has scored 13 goals and 3 assists for the season. He's a strong midfielder who gives us an inside scoring threat. For his career, he has 25 goals and 5 assists. He will continue his football career at Oneonta. Number 7, Paul Moran, attack. A few years watching the team after he comes in at 8 goals, he's been an on the man on the team. Paul is a hard worker who fills in his fourth attacking. And also as a midfielder. He will play hockey in college. Chris White, number 31, attack. Chris is a two-year varsity team member and currently leads the team with 19 assists. He now has 11 goals and 25 assists in his career. He is a field leader who seems to score extremely well. Number 29, Kevin McLaughlin. Kevin is the interior manager. Besides being an offensive threat, he plays excellent defense. He's
Oh, couple of times.
Yeah.
Thank you. tell us the name of the state.
Thank you.